In this video, we will learn to find integral of cosine of x plus pi. Let I be equal to integral of cosine of x plus pi with respect to x. We know the trigonometric identity cosine of pi plus x is equal to minus cosine of x. The link of the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video contains the proof of the trigonometric identity. The link of the video is also given in the description section. So, application of the above identity gives us I is equal to minus integral of cosine of x with respect to x. We know the integral of cosine of x is sine of x. So, I is equal to minus sine of x plus capital C. Capital C is the arbitrary constant of indefinite integral. Never forget to add this constant. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.